Many people complain that their heart is very hard. They listen to lectures, they listen to Quran, they listen to khutbas, and nothing happened. Did Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam give us a prescription how to soften our heart? Yes. Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, if you want to soften your heart, feed the poor and pat the head of the orphan. Yalla ya shabab.